the Kenny. I got the Kenny. I got the Kenny. I got the Kenny. Dripping off the brain, off the brain. I got the Kenny. Dripping off the brain, off the brain. I got the Kenny.
Just want to ask you real quick though, what kind of candy did you eat when you were growing up?
Mary Jane.
Mary Jane. I can't be only just Mary Jane. Come on.
No. Mary Jane, Hershey's, these little joints, these little sour joints right here. Me and my sister fight over. Yes.
Okay, what else?
And I'm a big fan of Starburst. I'll put it like this when we're watching this thing. I'm a fan of all candy. I love candy and things that are sweet.
Girl, look, my teeth are in me. Girl, look, oh, our teeth are changing. Comes out to see roll to me.
Something like that, I think.
Comes out to see roll to me.
That, right. I should not be saying the J word messed up.
There you go.
I'm gonna let y'all in a little secret. Kelly, my wife, you said that you guys walk away, y'all can jump in here anytime.
That's right. That's right.
But recently, in the game, the show that I got the candy.
I know, look at that.
But in season 5, right, there's a scene where I talk to Janae after a dance. My tongue was green. I didn't care. No. But, dum-dums are something that, if I come across one, I'm going to love the story. It's something I'm going to eat when I'm really it's plenty, right? As opposed to, a lollipop that's too big, and if you got to go somewhere, you got to run. Dum-dum is the perfect little lollipop to handle a nice little sweet fix, but not too much.
Well, the good thing about Orange Carousel is that it's really basically made to order. So are there any other candies you can think of that you don't see here on this
podcast? Well, I love Snickers. I love Reese's. Reese's is here. The Snickers. Jolly Ranch? No, they're the business. Jolly Ranch is a business.
So do you like this display that we have right here?
I love this display.
I think it's a perfect, it's enough priority of candy to give you, to let you know that, Miss Marvel's doing it real big.
Perfect.
That's what's up.